The recruitment drive follows the announcement that the UN is leaving Haiti.